many sales leaders believe that poor sales prospecting results are due to poor sales staff. In actuality, that may not be the case. When you aren't getting the prospecting results you expect from your sales team, step back and examine your SAM, strategy, actions, and message. First, what strategy is your sales team employing to gain access? Is it consistent? Touching contacts at least 9 times, using multiple types of contact methods? Is it creative, so they distinguish themselves from other salespeople? Second, which of their prospecting actions are you measuring and monitoring? If you wait to see a new opportunity enter the pipeline, or worse yet, to close, you're too late. Just like your operations staff, your sales team needs to be measured and motivated. As the sales leader or the business owner, you are just the person to do that. Finally, how tailored is their prospecting message? Does it sound like a product pitch, or does it hit on the top trigger events of their target segment? Ask them to leave you a voicemail and see what you think. If your sales team isn't meeting its prospecting objectives, they may just need stronger leadership and direction to pull them on course. Take a hard look at their SAM, strategy, actions, and message to identify the real problem to fix the issue before replacing them.